To Ohio State, Michigan is that school up north. To many in Michigan, they won't even say Ohio State, just calling them Ohio instead. Both teams have defined excellence in their long and storied history, and the Wolverines and Buckeyes set to do battle in the game. It ought to be a great one tonight. Time for college football on ESPN. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit will have the call.
We're on the campus of the University of Michigan. It's the Big House, and we're almost ready to get this thing started. The stadium is alive already as we're set for more NCAA Football 13. We welcome you. Nice to have you along with us, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler with Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews. Tonight's primetime matchup is brought to you by Spark, who reminds you that what you can measure, you can improve. And it's a matchup between the Ohio State Buckeyes and the Michigan Wolverines. Come the Wolverines. What a ride it's going to be as we have one of the biggest rivalries ever, not just in college football, but in all of sports. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Spark, who reminds you that what you can measure, you can improve. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. He's to the 10, and he's hammered down. And out comes the offense. Looking right, intercepted. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Ohio State.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
Ohio State up 6. And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 22. Let's see how the defense responds now, coming off that big play just a moment ago.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Feeds it to the back.
That'll bring up second and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Side makes it to the 41.
He gets another set of downs and, more importantly, opens up a whole host of play calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
From their own 41-yard line, first down. They'll make the sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
That makes it second and 14.
Looking to dig themselves out of a little hole here after the sack. It's second and 14.
Hey!
going to be sacked for a loss.
Boy, these kind of plays result in a lot of confidence from this defense and the defensive coordinator. I will not be surprised to see this defense continue to bring this kind of pressure against this offense.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. Back to pass. He zips it out to the left.
You know, for a safety, this guy has really good hands. I'm very surprised to see him drop an interception like that. Could come back to haunt his team as well.
This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. He really got a hold of that one. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold?
Ohio State is up a score. He's tackled at the 36. Second and seven. Ball on their own 36. Miller on the option. Gets out to around the 48. What a play.
Just a simple option play here. The quarterback gives it up and they get good yardage. Great play.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 48. He's going to try and scramble. And they get the sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
From their own 48-yard line, it's second down. And they'll bring him down behind the line. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. And the stadium is shaking right now. And they make the stop at around the 48-yard line. High gains about 5 yards on the play. The defense jumped the gun a little bit on that play. It's fourth down. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Ohio State is up seven. He's taken down at the 46-yard line.
Well, they decided to go for it, but the defense slammed the door on him. That's the definition of coming through when it matters most.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Robinson, options out. He's knocked out of bounds, right around the 46-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. They'll knock him down for a loss.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Around the 49-yard line. 2 yard loss for the halfback.
That'll bring up fourth and five.
This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. Oh, excellent punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. The offense will take over at the 20. He sails it long. Catches it, and he's looking for more. The 10. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Kirk, that was a beautiful pass and a nice catch.
Well, this is one of those plays you just sit back and admire. The quarterback threw the ball perfectly. And again, the speed of the receiver is the difference in this play.
That receiver was so wide open. As a quarterback, you just don't want to blow it. That's like having a wide open layup with nobody behind you, and you go up and you miss a layup. You don't want that to happen to you as a quarterback. So the quarterback did a nice job of staying in rhythm, making the easy throw and the touchdown for this wide receiver.
And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And this is just a booming kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The offense will start at the 25. Gets to about the 27-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8.
From their own 27-yard line, it's 2nd down. Halfback gets the call, and he answers big time. Makes it out to about the 39.
Even if you're pulling for the other team, you've got to just admire this guy's speed. He is special.
From their own 39-yard line, 1st down. And they'll run him again. And he's taken down around the 44-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
1st and 10, ball on the 44. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. And we've reached the end of one. 14-0, Ohio State. From the 44-yard line, 2nd down. Quick throw, almost intercepted.
Number 10 was the intended receiver on the play.
3rd down now, and they need to get it down to the 34. Back to pass. He lets it fly.
The deflection prevented them from getting any yards, and now it's 4th down.
That'll make it 4th and 10.
Hall, back to return it. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Touchback. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So if you're the offense here, what's your mindset right now?
Well, I think they're anxious to get back out on the field. Last time out, they drove right down the field, so they know they can move it.
Here's the option. And they get nice yardage on that run. So he picks up about 5 on the option to the halfback.
That brings up 2nd and 5.
It's 2nd down, 5 to go. Ball on their own 25. Fires out quickly to the tailback. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
We've got a 1st and 10, ball on the 41-yard line. Looks like an option here. He's at midfield. Tackle made right around the 44-yard line.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
From the 44-yard line, it's first down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. Now he's scrambling. Tackle at the 33.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. First down.
From the 33-yard line, first down. He's tackled right around the 30.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Second down and seven. Ball on the 30-yard line. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete. Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. This one's going deep to the end zone. Touchdown, Ohio State.
The wideout here truly knows what he has to do to contribute to make his team successful.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a six-play, 75-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So our score, 21-0. And down he goes at the 25-yard line. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Now he tries to buy some time. Brought down at about the 31.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Gets it out quickly. And he hits him hard at the 42-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Makes it first and 10.
First and 10, ball on the 42. They'll throw on first down. Quick pass. He's tackled around the 38-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
From the 38-yard line, first down. To 34.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Second down and seven coming up here. Ball on the 34. And he's immediately tackled.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
from the 23-yard line. It's first down. There was some movement along the line. Let's get the call. And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
From the 18-yard line, first down. That's a great tackle at the 16. The Wolverines don't like the looks of things. They're going to take their first time out. Here's the give. Touchdown, Michigan!
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
And he adds the extra point. A 7-play, 71-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Michigan gets set to kick this one away. He's to the 10. Brought down at the 24-yard line. They'll start at the 24. He scrambles. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And he's level at the 34-yard line. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brad, I think this guy is amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
From their own 34-yard line, first down. Miller to throw on first down. Fires out to his wideout. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice gain.
Back to pass. He's going to air it long.
That's exactly what they needed, Brad. Somehow to get the football back to their own offense. They need points on the board, and they need them in a hurry. And that turnover could help them out.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. He keeps it. He's taken down around the 50-yard line.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line. Can't find anyone open. Decides to slide. He scrambles there for about 8 yards. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Scrambling around. And down he goes at the 41. Looks like he might audible out of that play.
That'll make it third and one.
He drops back. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. Big opening. He's at the 30. To the 10.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 10. Tackle at the 26. They'll start this drive at the 26-yard line. He's on the run, and he's sacked.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. So we've played two quarters. The Buckeyes lead 28-7. The teams are lined up, and we're just about ready to start this second half. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 10. And he's tackled at the 21. For Ohio State, they have a pretty significant lead, and for these two teams being even, that comes as a surprise. For more, let's send it down to Aaron.
Brad, after talking with the coach, I got the impression that this lead is nothing. It's basically invisible. He told his guys to keep playing like it's 0-0. Guys?
We'll see if this score turns around soon, because if not, this will be a blemish on a fantastic rivalry. The offense will take over at the 21-yard line. Miller, the ball carrier, gets out to around the 32.
Call it a gain of 11 yards. First down.
First and 10, ball on the 32-yard line. Here's an option, right side. And he's taken down at the 30-yard line.
The option is all about timing. And on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
From their own 30-yard line, second down. Back to pass. He's scrambling. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
So the sack makes this third and very long. Hyde on the run. Gains his way to the 40-yard line.
The defense might have gotten a little bit lax there, but they were still able to prevent the first.
Smith will be the return man. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. This drive will start at the 29. Now he's scrambling. Slides down to the ground. Second and 6. Ball on the 33-yard line. He tries to buy some time. Tackle at the 42.
Well, this is a nice run for the first down by this quarterback.
That makes it first and 10.
First First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. He scrambled. And he's tackled at the 49. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Excellent open field tackle. So they gain 6 yards on the play and pick up the first down.
Short throws like this are very effective because they tend to wear down the defense over the course of a game, especially when they get you a first down and keep the offense on the field.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. He's at the 30. Tackle made around the 24-yard line.
They've got a solid drive going here. But I know it's not going to mean that much without putting some points up on the board.
First and 10. Ball on the 24.
Can't find anyone open. And he can't get away from the pressure. Boy, this defense really came to play today.
Well, they said before the game that they wanted to put a lot of pressure on this quarterback. They sure stuck to that plan.
Defense looking for another sack here on this second and 13 situation. Brought down at the 13-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 13-yard line. And they make the stop at the 13.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From the 13-yard line, second down. They go with a screen, incomplete.
Smith was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up
10th play of the drive. And he tackles him hard at the 10.
Number 25 makes the tackle at the 10-yard line.
Fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Smith fields it at the one. And he just got stood up right there. They'll take over at the 30. Here's the option. Now he shows his running ability. They'll bring him down around the 46-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down. He's tackled at the 25.
Gordon with the tackle at the 25-yard line. First down.
A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
From the 25-yard line, first down. And they
Well, I think anytime you lose yardage, it's frustrating as a ball carrier. It's very frustrating as a play caller. Makes you a little bit more hesitant maybe to go back to a certain play. The biggest thing you want to do as an offensive coordinator is get the offense over to the sideline after the series, make sure everybody's on the same page, and then show the confidence that you still have in them despite this play that you're going to go right back to the running back and trust that offensive line.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. That's three down and one to go. The Buckeyes with an 18-point cushion. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Going to the end zone, and it's coming back out. And just a great interception by the cornerback.
Well, that's big time. He made a great read on the quarterback and got in there for the pick.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 20. Passes to the left, and it's going the other way. He's taken down around the 15-yard line. Another interception by this defense, and their sideline is really fired up.
Yeah, they didn't want this quarterback to be able to beat them through the air. And with three interceptions, I would say they are winning that battle right now.
From the 15-yard line, first down. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Fields picks up 6 yards with that grab. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Scrambling around. It's on the ground. They'll drop him for a loss. Wow, very close to turning it over, but they'll keep possession of the football.
Way to play heads up out there. That's just one more reason to play to the whistle.
From the 10-yard line, third down. Fires to the end zone, picked off.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw, and that left the defender time to break on the ball and pick it off.
Their own 20-yard line. It's first down. He's on the run. Slides down. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's scrambling, and he's level at the 23.
That was a loss of 3 yards. Third down.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive linemen. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive linemen have after that.
Third down and 7. Ball on their own 23. And that defense is getting a little excited down there. So the offense will move a little bit closer with that penalty. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. And down he goes to the 39-yard line. Scrambling. Sheds a tackler. And he is drilled at the 46-yard line.
They got a few yards there, but they need to be thinking bigger right now.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Now he tries to buy some time. Decides to slide. Just under three to go in regulation. He scrambles. Has some daylight. Slides down to the ground. He's going to try and scramble. And he's taken down around the 10-yard line.
Well, that's another first down, Brad. That's the fifth first down on this drive. You know, this offense isn't hitting a lot of big plays, but they're very, very consistent with their execution. It's putting a lot of pressure right now on this defense.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Can't find anyone open. Tackle
at about the 7-yard line.
Robinson gains around 3 yards on the scramble. It's second and seven. Ball on the 7-yard line. Scrambling around. Slides down.
He didn't get a bunch of yards, but it's better that he protects himself rather than taking a big hit on that play.
2 minutes left in the ball game. Back to pass.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Fourth down. So they're going to go for it here. He drops back. Quick release. Oh, had it knocked down.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
They'll get the ball here at the 5. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. What? Miller options out. He makes his way to about the 28.
What a gain of 23 yards. First down.
They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From their own 28-yard line, first down. They go with the option. Nothing there on the keeper. We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 28-yard line. Up the middle for a nice game. Hyde gets 6 yards on the carry.
That'll make it 35.
And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, 28-10, Buckeyes.
The Wolverines, 10.